That's true.
Good to be seen.
And who are you here with?
The lead coach.
Okay. How you feeling, coach? You didn't bring Cuban coffee, right? No coffee.
Who did you get in the town?
Oh, 2 weeks now.
Oh, 2 weeks? And what gym are you training at?
Now?
Yeah.
Coach.
What gym are you training at?
My gym, Sweatbox.
Which one?
Sweatbox.
Miami.
In Miami? Oh, you're in Miami. So, but you're going to stay in Miami?
Excited.
The first time I come here, I hear with Dragon, he helped me a lot. They like me too much, me too, I like me.
What year was that? How long ago was that? How long ago? They go by so quick. Now, 7-8 years ago, and you look the same. You haven't changed a bit. You still look very young.
What do you think, Oscar Valdez or Shakur?
Man, you put me on the spot on that one.
The fans are the winners.
Man, I'm cool. I'm cool with both of them. It's gonna be an awesome fight. So I don't want to pick a winner. May the best man win.
That's a good one. What about this fight? You like it?
Man, I love it. You know, we have Emanuel Tagoe and Ryan Garcia. You know, we have a guy that a lot of people don't know about, but that is hungry. You know, he has a whole country behind him.
32-1?
Yeah, he has a whole country behind him. And we also have Ryan, the next, you know, superstar. I mean, he's doing great things. And I'm expecting a great fight. I'm expecting a great fight on April 9th.
Hey, you're fighting on the 19th, right?
I'm fighting March 19th.
Yeah, at with Berlanga.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, I'll be the co-main event. And I'm super excited.
That's true. Tell everybody where to follow you.
You guys can follow me at Xander Zayas. Instagram.
Future superstar right
Instagram,
here.
Instagram, Facebook, Twitter.
Follow him now before he gets famous.
Yes, sir.
You're already famous. How's it going? Hello, hello, hello.
How are you?
Last thing. Canelo Bivol, what do you think?
Man, I think Canelo is gonna win. Canelo should win, maybe knockout late rounds or decision. I think he's the best pound for pound right now, and he will show it again May 7th.
By the way, you sparred Cambosis, right?
Yes, sir. I have did.
What do you think about him and Ryan? If Ryan obviously beats Emmanuel.
Man, it could be a great fight. It could be a great fight. It will bring a lot of fans in. You know, Ryan Garcia has a lot of fan base. George have a lot of fan base in Australia. So they both got a ring. I mean, if George fights soon, they both got to win their fights. And maybe, hopefully, they can make it happen.
All right, there you have it. Thank you.
Thank you. Tyson, brought back.